Outside the qualifying places, another chance to progress. There have been very choppy waters for all of the teams to deal with, though. One five-time Olympic medalist in the sport thinks the venue hasn't helped.
Because the size of the lake, and I know you keep saying now, a picture is one of the pictures. It is not very good rain water, so when it's like this, it's some of our top athletes around the world. It's absolutely awful. We warm up, we're taking on so much water. This is becoming a bit of a joke. As it is the first day, everyone gets a second chance.
No, do you either go through
to quarterfinals, semifinals, or you go to the shot? And I'm guessing that the FISA, or the
captain
of every regatta here, will say, let's keep going as long as we possibly can, because
if we delay, we're going to get behind
schedule, because the crowd comes in after us, we have no leave of extending the days. We have to finish on Saturday.
London 2012 gold medalist Catherine Granger and Olympic racing partner Vicky Thornley came through a difficult heat to secure a place in the semi-finals.
Through the baddies!
They were winning at the halfway stage, but they were hauled in and involved in a three-way battle for the line with the Lithuanian and French teams.
Enjoy that, Ryan. What? Did you feed the buddies? Did you feed the buddies?
He wants
more. I think as anybody conditions everything, we got out of the start well. I think,
ripped across the car, so I think he's two.
No, fuck it, just give him that one.
First race obstacle, conditions were a little bit exciting out there, so